everybody. Welcome to Battle of the Bands. I am Miles. This is Neil. We will be your MCs tonight.
All right, before we begin, we just have a couple of quick thank yous.
Small things.
First of all, a big thank you to ACMi, which is a group of student volunteers, and also Kevin. Kevin is somewhere. But they do an amazing job. They help to film this every year, and they do a lot of other student events. So a big round of applause for them.
All right, we got some pretty great bands playing here tonight. Yeah, we have Gym Class.
Yeah.
Woo. Pax. Woo. Stereolith.
Oh, big round of applause.
Big round of applause. The Twigs. Of course, the returning champions, Era 404.
Keep in mind that this is a battle. So
yeah, they will be fighting physically.
So keep in mind throughout the course of the show who you like the best, because at the end we will be voting
yes.
for the champion.
That voting will occur during our final set, which is of course by the teacher band, the Educated Guests.
Another thing that you should not forget is that there is a raffle.
Opportunity drawing.
There is an opportunity drawing. In downstairs, right down here in the back, they're waving. So if you turn around, you can see them.
Right there.
Miles, what do we have?
We got tickets. One ticket is going to be $2. Three tickets is going to be $5. 10 tickets is going to be $10 and 20 for 15.
And we have, for baskets, we have Fun for the Family, Healthy Hour, Not Your Average Raffle Basket, Because the Handyman Can Basket, and a Trader Joe's Basket. And everything that is in the basket is going to be listed in your program, so just take a peek in there.
Also, all the proceeds from this event are going to go to Save the Children and their relief work, especially in Syria, which is a really great cause, so... That's awesome.
If you want more information, go to savethechildren.org.
Yes.
And another thing is that we should all give a huge round of applause to the Stand Club for putting
Woo!
This all together year after year for 13 years now. And in particular to Mr. McKnight. So if we can have one more round of applause for
yes.
him.
Yes. Spare one more.
All right. Our first band tonight, who do we have?
Our first band tonight, we're going to have Gym Class.
Yeah.
We have Theo right here on keys, bass, and vocals.
Yeah.
We have Liam on the guitar and bass.
So.
That's Tyler on the drums. And Nathan for bass and vocals.
So, but... I do have to make one joke before we begin. So when I was talking to these guys before the show, I asked them, is there anything you want me to say about you? And they said, well, the only really notable thing, well, that's not what they said, but they said one thing that's notable is that three of them are bassists.
We play the bass. Like, we're not... Continue.
What's going on?
So I was wondering if you guys knew what you do when you run over a bassist. You back up.
Hey!
Little plaything, why not wake him up?
cute little baby, little peepee and a little toes. Now here, coming to me, crawl across the kitchen floor. Maybe, baby, oh, please let me hold him. I wanna make him stay up all night. Sister, sister, he's just a plaything. We wanna make him stay up all night. Yeah, we do! Woo! See him drink from a bottle. Don't you wanna make it stay up late? And we're having fun with no money. A little smile on his face. Don't you love a little baby? Don't you wanna make it stay up late?
Nathan Skazinski. Theo,
what color are my eyes?
Our guitarist over here, the handsome devil, the lady killer himself, Liam McGowan. Give it up for Liam.
Yeah, I thought so.
And then the strong jog man in the back, gonna be hitting some stuff with some sticks, Tyler De La Barre. Give it up. This next song is an original called Waste My Time. I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, I'm Theo.
Helpless.
this alone. Oh, and I need another place to call home. Thank you. Another bassist.
Love you too, Cole.
So this next song, I think it's like grunge.
It's a super old genre from like the
early 1900s.
I thought it was mid 1900s.
Whatever you want to call it, it's super cool stuff. I mean, okay. To be fair, we were pushed against the wall by the Twigs and told that we had to play a grunge song for Battle of the Bands to be accepted.
Grunge?
But still.
Yeah.
That's what we got. This song is called All Apologies by Nirvana. I think it's Nirvana.
What else could I say?
Special man in the crowd tonight.
He's very special. And you know, I think
it's his birthday.
I've heard that it's his birthday.
He's turning 13. He's gonna get his driver's license.
His driver's license. 13 is a big one, folks. So can Mr. Cole Fanning of the Twigs please get up on stage?
Please
come up on stage, Cole.
You guys are gonna see him later. He's got a beautiful voice.
He's gonna be serenading you guys with some sweet, sweet tunes later. So please, you all, help us wish Mr. Cole Fanning. Please help wish Mr. Cole Fanning a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear Cole.
Happy birthday. Hit it like 1, 2.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Cole.
Happy birthday, dear Cole. Happy birthday to you.
One more.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
have something for you. We have a wonderful card for you. We have a wonderful card for you, Cole. Cole, can you tell her? What's on that horse's face?
Sorry, hold on. It's the man of Nirvana. Woo!
This next song is an original. Some of you guys at AHS might even know this song. Music tech, Mr. Detour. This is called Ladybugs on Mars. It's a spacey, crazy song. I hope you guys love it. Singing when she only knows how to pretend she's far from home. Boom. But da 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 do do ah. She wants to see the Milky Way, go to the Red Volcano Bay with a no home for own. Ooh. Two. Said ladybugs on Mars will go zooming through the stars and land wedding out in outer space. Said they tried to sell for free the red mountains and blue trees for it. Sun didn't rise when the princess had tears in her eyes. She longs to leave.
She longed to leave.
But da 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 da. Ooh, ah. I said the violet says storms and rolling hills are red enough to think of beer pills. She longs to take.
Da 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 da.
Okay. Ladybugs on Mars will go zooming through the stars and went way out in outer space. Said they tried to sell for free the red mountains and blue trees for a diamond I think thought was a beauty. Thank you guys. Base exchange. We only have time for one more song for you guys. We're gonna. I know.
Got one more song for you. Now, this song you guys probably know it. It's a song by Radiohead, so.
Feather in a beautiful world. you're so very special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control.
Thank you all so very much.
The rest of the guys are gonna be awesome. Have a great night.
There's so many other great bands that you guys are about to see. So thank you all very much again. Thank you to Stand Club.
All right, I'm joined backstage by the band Gym Class. Just finished up their set. I'm gonna hand the mic to them. They can introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Nathan. I do vocals and bass for Gym Class.
I'm Theo. I do keyboards, bass, and vocals for Gym Class.
I'm Liam. I do guitar and bass for Gym Class.
I'm Tyler, and I do drums for Gym Class.
All right, so the first thing I noticed was definitely your music selection was definitely different from what a lot of bands have done in the past. What went into your thought process for choosing the songs you're going to play?
Yeah, so we wanted to get something that, you know, a lot of songs that the audience knows, but also songs that are going to get them on their feet and right up there dancing, you know, with us. We want to feel that energy.
And that's why for, like, Stay Up Late, that's one of the songs where they just come up automatically, and that's why we chose it as our first song. So.
Exactly. Most people know Happy Birthday, so we chose that to kind of get the crowd going, you know?
Yeah.
All right, so is this your first time playing live or playing in front of this amount of people? Like, how much experience have you had of this stuff before?
Now, we have a tiny bit of experience playing live at a couple open mics, but never this big. And honestly, the experience of playing to a crowd this big was awesome. The energy is just so big, and you feed off the energy. I love playing for a crowd this big. I know it now.
So you're all dressed kind of differently. I'm assuming that's not what you guys normally wear?
Yeah, wait.
You looked like it to me. So was that part of it? Like, did you all like coordinate your outfits or something?
Is it, We all have some hint of like purple. Tyler has
Wait,
a
is
song.
It, is it because yeah, of this no. necklace?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
I think it's probably because of the necklace.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I told you should have done it, Theo.
So, like, where are you guys hoping to go as a band from here? Are you trying to play like more open mics? Are you going to be back next year?
Bigger
like, what's
shows.
Your thoughts?
Bigger shows, bigger crowds, EP coming out in February.
We have an EP called Short Stack. It's coming out on Valentine's Day.
You will be notified on our Instagram if you follow Gym Class FV.
Stadium tour soon.
All right. Well, this has been Gym Class. Thank you for joining me, guys, and hopefully see you next year at Battle of the Bands.
For sure.
Next year too.
Yeah.
Good stuff, guys.
I'd like to give a big thank you to what was actually our last band. Mr. McKnight, are the doors locked?
Yeah, they are.
Great. It's Wellness Day. We're doing it again. This time you can't leave. Nah, don't worry. We got another band.
All right, our next band is going to be PAX.
P-A-X.
PAX.
Not P-A-X.
Yeah.
PAX. Who do we got, Neil?
We have Trace on bass, Ella on vocals and guitar, Woo! Elliot on lead guitar, Adrian on drums, and Mason on saxophone. Yes!
Woo!
Before we go, Miles.
Yes.
Miles.
Before... Yes, Neil?
Why did the musician get arrested?
Why did the musician get arrested? Gee, I don't know.
Do you want to know why?
Yes, sir.
I can tell you then.
Okay.
He was in treble.
Ow! Too good.
Hey guys, we're PAX, and our first song is going to be Wasting Time by Calpurnia. My baby don't laugh, all she do is cry. Time. My baby don't cry, all she do is laugh. When she gets home, she takes a long bath. There's no wasting time, there's no wasting time. Okay, our next song is Told You So by Paramore. For all I know, the best is over and the worst is yet to come. Is it enough? the fire, throw me in, pull me out. Throw me into the fire, throw me in, pull me out. Throw me into the fire, throw me in, pull me out. Throw me into the fire, throw me in, pull me out. Throw me into the fire, throw me in, pull me out. Throw me into the fire, throw me in, pull me out again. Next song is a bop. It's gonna be No Roots by Alice Merton. Personal favorite. All right.
Road. think you might recognize this next one. Yeah, there we go. Our next song is Treasure by Bruno Mars. Someone else.
everything I see in my dreams. I wouldn't say that to you if it wasn't true. This is our last song. But it's gonna be a jazzy one. No sleep for the sick, been staying out too late, draining out the chemicals, trying not to make mistakes. Little do they know that any given day I'll expose all their hypocrisies. Let out my rage, oh tell me this. If you say to the public, why can't you say that stuff to your kids? Don't act like money's not the factor. And it would blow everybody's mind if they could see just what lies behind the velvet curtain. My breath, working to the bone, dotting all the I's and G's, every T I own. This ain't a threat, no baby, this is war. I'll be the cog to win the cash machine, through the day the hound came to the door. The records ain't where it seems. Walking around in suits, they feed us lies in America. And it would blow everybody's mind if they could see just what lies behind the velvet curtain. Me up is done. Give that
having us.
All right, I'm joined backstage by the band Pax. I'm going to hand the mic around and let them introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Ella Simring, and I'm on lead... Hi, I'm Ella Simring. I sing and I play rhythm guitar.
Hi, I'm Trace Reeves. I play bass.
I'm Elliot Jackson-Onkush, and I play lead guitar.
Adrian John Thomas, and I play the drum set.
Mason Connell, I play tenor saxophone.
All right, thanks, guys. So your band name, Pax, what's that stand for? What's it all about? Who came up with it?
So there was one rehearsal. I actually wasn't at it, but Mason had a cat over, like was taking care of a cat, and it was named Pax. And we were like, you know what? That'd be a sick band name. So we're called Pax because we're named after a cat.
There you go. It's as good a story as any. So for your song choice tonight, you kind of had a mix of styles, a mix of some time periods. What went into like choosing what songs you wanted to play tonight?
I mean, I think I was the one who suggested most of the songs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it was honestly just like throwing a bunch of things at a board and seeing what stuck. Like, we knew instantly our last song, Hound and the Fox by Eye of the Mighty. Like, the moment I played that, all of us were on board for it. It was just like whatever people liked, kind of.
Cool. So I know this is your first battle of the bands as a group. Have you ever played live before, live to this amount of people before? Like, how was it up there on stage?
So we actually performed at the open mic earlier this year, and that was really nice, but it definitely wasn't as big of a crowd as this one, and it was at AHS, so it was a more homey feel, but this was really fun, and I think we all had a great time.
Cool. Do you have any like original stuff coming out people should be looking for? Any way to follow your band? Want to plug? Give yourself a plug?
Oh, yeah.
Well, this year we did mostly covers, but next year we were thinking about doing, I'd say, a little, like half probably original songs. Yeah. And as of like, if we're going to, how like you can find us, I think we're going to be trying and playing as much as we can still. Like, we're going to get some busking passes. Oh, yeah. We have an Instagram. Pax the band, right?
With the dots.
Yeah.
With the dots. P dot A dot X, the band. What? No. We might be doing Porch Fest.
All right, that's a maybe on Porch Fest. Thank you, Pax, for joining me, and you did awesome.
Thank you.
Sweet, thank you.
Not a fan of this. All right.
Miles.
Yeah.
What does baklava tryst? Wanamaker and Scoopin' Scootery. What do they all have in common?
What could it possibly be?
It could be that you could get them all at the opportunity drawing, which you should all go do.
Oh my God, what an incredible deal.
Not only can you win all those things, but you can also save the children, which is a good cause.
Always great.
All right, who do we have next?
All right, we have a little introduction that we gotta read out for them.
Stereolith would like to thank superfan Jacob Javier Dolan for attending 100% of their concerts.
It's dedication.
Let's hear it for Javier. Woo! This is the fourth and final show on their farewell tour. Even if you don't want to, please clap. Ladies and gentlemen, Stereolith.
Woo!
Yeah! Miles. Miles, who do we have?
Who do we got, Neil? Who do we got?
We've got Trevor on vocals.
Nice.
The Harrison Squared on guitar. Dan on drums and Tyler on bass. Let's hear it for Stereolith, guys.
All right, Arlington. You ready to rock?
Yeah! I said, are you ready to rock? All right. 1, 2, 3, 7.
Yeah.
driving rain, but it's all right now. In fact, it's a gas, but it's all right. I'm jumping jack flashes of gas, gas, gas.
Brief guitar change.
Cause you guys are pretty new, but if you dig,
Back up a little bit. You guys ready? Get our last song. I just like to say a huge thank you to Stand Club for organizing this. It's so much fun to do this every year. And thank you to all you guys for coming out. Wouldn't be the same without you, because, you know, we need your money. Also, you guys are kind of cool. You're welcome. All right, so, you guys ready for the last one? I think you're gonna like it. Only true in fairy tales.
forget me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. But then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Yeah! Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. More or less a given thing. The more I gave, the less I got, oh yeah. Oh, what's the use of trying when all you get is pain? When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. But then I saw her face, and now I'm a believer. I'm not a trace out of my mind. I'm in love. Oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Oh, what's the use of trying when all you get is pain? Sunshine, I got red. But then I saw her face, and now I'm a believer. Yeah, I'm not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Thank you very much. Good night, Arlington.
All right, I'm joined here by the band Stereolith. I'm going to pass the mic around and let them introduce themselves.
I'm Andrew Harrison. I play electric triangle.
I'm Trevor Lewis. I do nothing.
I don't remember what I play.
I forgot my name.
I'm Miles Harrison. I play guitar.
All right, so one guitarist, one electric triangleist, and three groupies. It's an interesting band, but we'll roll with it.
It's a valid role.
It is. It's a very valid role. So, you guys played a bunch of songs tonight, all of them good. How'd you decide what songs you were going to play so well?
Because they sounded good together.
Don't most songs sound good together?
No.
Some don't, I don't know, we just talked about it for a while and argued a lot.
Hotel California Middle was my idea.
Not doing Hotel California was your idea.
but happened, didn't it?
But like, it took us so long to choose a set list that we learned, one of our songs we learned in the past 2 weeks because it took,
So this is your second Battle of the Bands, right? How is this one different from the first? Better, worse, about the same, different feel? What are your thoughts?
It was definitely a second one.
I'd say it was better.
Yeah. That's good. You definitely want it to be better the second time. It'd be kind of lame if you guys were worse this time around.
Yeah. Trying to say something?
Maybe I am. Want to meet me outside? All right, this interview's over. We're going.
Up next, we have a group of twigs.
A real bundle of sticks, these guys.
Who are also in a band named The Twigs. We have a couple of birthdays in this band. Roger Buckley.
Happy birthday, Roger!
Yeah! Let's go!
Crazy enough, it's also Ben's birthday today.
Yeah!
Happy birthday, Ben!
Hi, Cole.
Merry Christmas, Cole.
Let's do it one more time.
Hello. Hey, everyone. Thanks for coming out tonight. Real quick, just some noise for all the other bands, right?
Yeah, thanks for coming. This song's called In Bloom.
Next up, we'd like to invite someone who was just here. Miles, come.
We love you, Miles.
How's everyone doing tonight? Cool. Just waiting for Miles. I don't see enough movement out there.
Max, please floss right now.
Yeah, sure. This song's called Say It Ain't So. Sing along in the chorus if you know it. This is an original song.
Give it up for Miles on guitar.
This song is called Tacky Glue.
I don't
Thank you. Now, as previously introduced, but falsely timed, Andrew, my son. The song's called Seven by Catfish and the Bottlemen. That a little early because of time constraints, but all right. Okay. I love you, Ben. Could we just get a cheer for Ben? Who doesn't love him? Okay. Tops 23, Ben Clossy. This song's called Drain You.
One baby to another said I'm lucky to make. Yeah.
knows I like you. With eyes to dilated, I become your pupil. You taught me everything without a poison apple. The water is so yellow, I'm a healthy student. Do you feel me? Pass it back and forth in a passionate kiss from my mouth to yours. I
song. I know a lot of you know it, so don't lie. So sing along, please. I'd like to introduce two guests. We have a late addition, Olivia on piano from Era 404, and wait, hold on. The man himself,
the greatest ever,
Justin J. Bojangles Barassa. Everyone, if you know the chorus, if you know the verse, if you know any of it, if you just a cappella it along, who cares? Sing along. This is about the crowd too, you know? All right.
Your life in the hands of a rock and roll band.
said the brains I had went to my head. Step outside, summertime's in bloom. Stand up beside the fireplace. Take that look from off your face. You ain't ever gonna burn our hearts out.
So I'm now joined here by the Twigs and Company. They're might as well full, so I'll introduce them for you. You've got Ben Clossy on drums, you've got Roger Buckley on bass, and you've got Max Hannon on lead vocals. So, what? Nothing, I was just introducing you guys. I hadn't said a question yet. Way to pay
attention. I kissed Cole on the lips.
Hey, this is Zach. Shout out to Zach.
Yeah, okay. So last time this came around... Last time this came around, you guys were called over easy. Why are you guys called the Twigs now?
Apparently nobody likes eggs.
Damn. A couple of skinny boys just trying to make some music in the big city.
50,000 is a lot of people.
I guess 50,000 is a lot of people. So what went into your thought of a set list this year? What was your thoughts?
The goal was biblical, and it was achieved.
Amen.
I didn't know Nirvana was featured in the Bible that much.
Played some songs, you know how it is. Just wanted to get the crowd into it. Thought we did a good job.
So, what was the what's with the cake? I'm sure that's what everyone's noticed by now.
We all know why there's cake.
It's Cole Fanning's birthday today. Everybody, wish him a happy birthday from home.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Cole!
This is to you, Cole. When you watch it later.
You had a lot of guests throughout your show. Did you practice with them a bunch, or was it just kind of all like, you know, like we'll see what happens when we go out there?
Single practice.
No, zero practice. We don't believe in it. We had practice with Miles and Andrew twice, and practice with Mr. Barras and Olivia once. So.
That's one time. Count them.
And now I'm trying to show you can eat it. So this is your second battle of the bands? So yeah, it's also your final. So like what was your favorite moment from both? Like
the sound worked this time. That was a big plus.
I think the music really made it special to me. So
we're getting some ASMR right now.
Yes.
Wait, I'm not done. Diva on set.
By all means.
You know, we just wanted to make good music. We didn't even make 5/6 of it, so it was done though. We did it.
Yeah, you had an original song. Like, when did you write that? Like, what was it about? Anybody, your thought process behind that?
The summer of last year was when it was written, and it's all in the music, man, if you can't figure it out, right? All in the music!
Oh! Amen, brother!
Oh!
Yeah. I like trout!
Whoa!
Do you guys want to plug yourselves? Any like social media stuff coming out?
Follow Max Hannon on Instagram at max.hannon.
P.A.X.bands. Error 404 official band. Stereolith official band. Yep. Justin_Barassa at facebook.com. mjanger at arlington.k12.mad.us.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Twigs.
Thank you.
Who do we have next? Up next, we have returning champions, Error 404. Here's a quick, I'm excited too, guys. I'm excited too. One, go buy the raffle tickets. Two, here's a quick fun fact about this band. Quinn, who's going to be playing the guitar, made his guitar himself, and he made his soundboard himself.
Whoa. Also, I know it's a little late in the show to mention this, but we got exits there and there, and also back there. I forgot to do that at the beginning.
Let's hear it one more time for Arrow 404. Woo!
Because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. Right so fine, I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on, I'll get you kicked. Now you don't need the money, we can look like that to you, honey. Big black boob, long blonde hair. She's so sweet with her and my style. I can treat we'll be right back.
is Joey Dalton, and I'm the lead singer of Error 404. Now, let me give you a quick rundown here, all right? We got Olivia Carpenter on the bass. We've got Sam Goldstein on the rhythm guitar. Just kidding. He's just playing regular guitar. We got Quinn Connell also on the regular guitar. He's extra special. He's got two. And then we have the one and only Julian Lewis on the drums, baby. We're gonna need a little bit of help on this song. So if I think some of you might know the words. So if you do, just sing along, okay?
Song, we want to give a couple of thanks. We want to thank Stan Club, Mr. McKnight, and Jenny for just working so hard to make this fabulous night and encouraging all of us musicians and supporting us. We want to thank the Regent and we want to thank Ryan for making this stage what it is and letting us perform here and letting all of, and like inspiring all of us musicians. We want to thank all the other bands who performed. You guys are all amazing and it's such an honor to be up here with you guys. We want to thank our friends and family who have supported us for 4 years now. We love you guys with everything. We want to thank all of you guys. And we want to thank ACMi for filming this and for just helping us put on a great show. So yeah, thank you guys so much. We love you all. We'll be right back.
Welcome a couple of special guests for our very last song. Livy's got some stuff to say. So this is our last song. Had to say thank you all. Thank you, beautiful people, for coming out here, coming out and support us. Let's sing along if you know it.
Ready, Freddy?
Ready!
One.
man.
I'm joined backstage by Arrow 404. Amazing performance, guys. You crushed it. I'm going to hand the microphone around to them, let them introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm Sam. I play guitar.
I'm Joey. I sing and play the tambourine and the bass.
I'm Olivia. I sing and play bass.
I'm Quinn. I play guitar.
I'm Julian. I'm a drummer.
And singer.
And I sang a note and? Tonight. I sang a high, a B flat. What?
That was pretty good.
What? What?
Oh, you're a freshman.
Oh, I am most certainly not a freshman right now. Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, thanks, guys. So what went into your song list? Like, how'd you figure out what you're going to sing and all that?
We knew.
You just knew?
We knew in our hearts.
I mean, honestly, we've been...
We save songs every year.
Yeah, we've been planning this set list for, like, years.
We've been planning on doing Bohemian Rhapsody
since our first Battle of the Bands.
Yeah. We've been planning Cult for, like, a year.
Yeah.
Cult.
Really just, like, all songs that we love that we've been wanting to play forever.
Yeah. We picked some headbangers, too.
They were all pretty super energetic songs. So this is your guys' last Battle of the Bands.
Yes, it is.
So, like, across all of the Battle of the Bands you've done, what was, like, your guys' favorite moment just to be in front of?
This one right here.
Bohemian Rhapsody, when the whole crowd was screaming the lyrics. I started crying on stage right at the beginning because it was amazing.
I couldn't believe it.
All right, do you guys want to give yourself a plug? Any stuff coming out? Any social media or stuff?
No plug needed.
Follow Julian Lewis Music on Instagram.
Yeah, Julian Lewis Music.
Yeah. Follow our Instagram.
Yeah, official Arrow 404. official underscore error 404.
No, official error 404 underscore.
Oh, official error 404 underscore.
A lot of us here going into the music industry. A lot of us might be heading to different schools, but I'm excited to spend the rest of my life with these memories and with these people.
Oh my God.
Word. All right. Thank you, Era 404.
Thank you.
What a show. I'm sorry, man. All right.
I don't know what my
All right, guys, you've seen all the bands. It's about time to vote. Pretty soon we're going to, yep, there it is. We have a URL pasted up on the screen. If you go there, you can vote for your favorite band. If you don't have, like, technology on you, you can also go
can everybody
vote
in the back
by the opportunity drawing booth back there.
All right. Can everybody in the back see that, or do we need to read it out? Let's read it out. Okay.
Read it out.
https://tinyurl.com/AHSBOTB2019.
You're welcome, man.
I don't know if it is, but I would assume so.
You got any last-minute drummer jokes for us, Neil?
Pretty soon we're going to have the teacher band, the educated guests play. But make sure you vote before you do that. And if you cannot, if you don't have a phone to do the URL, you can always use your ticket and go back there to the raffle booth, pardon me, the opportunity drawing booth to vote. Yeah. All right. Let's hear it for the educated guests, guys.
Boy, this is taking a while, huh? Compared to us, these kids were all consummate professionals. They got up here and they started playing.
Get a little more of a leather guitar in this wedge. There it is. Thank you. All right, so we are educated guests, your only teacher rock band. And just remember, you will be graded on your participation, so make it count. We'll be right back. And the boys want to fight, we won't let them. Just rocks in the corner, blasting my favorite song. The lights are getting warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till someone's here. And now that the guests are here, boys are back in town.
Boys are back in town.
Us, we are the guests. The guests are back in town.
Guests are back in town. The guests are back. The guests are back.
We are the educated guests.
Now, I know what you are all thinking, and the answer is yes. Miss Bissett is a professional maraca player. Point of contention, though, not maracas. When she has two, she's terrible.
Can I give a little shout-out to my brother, Patrick Fant? This is like his fifth year coming here. It's always good to see you. Everyone say, hi, Mr. Fant's little brother. Oh, by the way, Pat, they need your score over at the judges' table area over there, so if you could bring those in, that'd be great.
Let me hear it for gym class. What about PAX? Y'all down with PAX? What about Stereolith? I'll get to the other ones later.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, while you're putting your hands together, why don't you put them together for the Twigs? And like a small, polite round of applause for Arrow 404.
Golf clap, please, keep it down.
You guys are not good at following directions, but we already knew that.
I would like to apologize for that comment. Mr. Small, you're out of the band. We need these people.
It's all right. It's our last show anyway. I quit.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, when we see what we become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we've begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, but this just don't feel right to me.
Yeah.
help on this one, guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna sing a little bit, but this is foolish coming after Joey, but we need some help.
All right, so first things first. Who here can snap? You're getting ahead of the game. Okay, we can snap, all right? Who here can also clap? Okay. Now, do you think you can do those, like, alternating, or is that... Okay, but not quite like that. Ready? Ready? Like this. There you go. Now you got it. Keep it going.
So slashed and torn.
Yeah, we got Mr. Small in the house here, brand new to the guests.
Thank you for welcoming me with open arms.
It's like you've always been here.
It's like it. give it up for the rest of the educated guests, please. Ms. Bissett, Mr. McKnight, Mr. Martin, Mr. Barassa, and Mr. Fant. You know your value. It's immense. Hey, thanks a lot for coming out. Thanks to the Regent. Thanks to Stand Club. Thanks to all the bands. I know that we have one winner tonight, but you guys are all winners in our book. You guys were all fantastic. It's a problem. When I say one sincere thing, no one believes me. It's my curse. It's our last song. We're the educated guests.
Thank you.
you. Good night.